Hello guys, let's get started with the solution. We know that chlorine has 17 atomic